All right, so the way we got here was we went to Google Maps, /maps. And then we went to search the business here and didn't see the business pop up. So we want to add a new business. So we just add the business here, fill out the information, and ask us a few steps there. And we'll get to this stage after we put in our business address and some other details that Google wants to know, specific category. Most of that stuff, we can change it later. So notice I'm putting in a few different details here to get this verified. I no longer have to do, well, by entering my website in there, I was able to bypass the actual card mail out, or they send you a 6-digit code in the mail. It takes 3 to 5 days. It looks like I'm able to verify by text, and we should be good to go here just by entering this. So boom. So I can add services here. I can also come back in and do that later. Let me see here. Let's see if we do. Let's see. So I should be able to add some in here. I think it has to pop up in the drop down. So let's do business coach. Nope. Let's see, there's not really. Okay, so services, and then I can just hit next. So we can say we're open Monday. Let's say. Oops. Let's give ourselves some more room here. I can't do that. All right. Add messaging, sure, let's do that. So customers can send us a note. We also have a nice CRM that updates your stuff for you if you're a small business owner. So that's easy to get you up and running on so that you can manage and respond to your reviews in a timely and efficient manner so you don't miss out. Turn on call history, sure. I wanna see who's been able to call me in the past. Let's just say Google Optimization. I'm just going to come back and fix this stuff later. So let's just make sure that stuff's up. Okay, don't have any photos yet of my business. But this is how you're going to help yourself rank. No, we want to skip that. So now I have all of my stuff, and it should be verified pretty quickly here. It's not publicly visible. It's going to take a few minutes for this process to be verified. So once that's done, I should be able to go back into Maps and search for it and leave reviews, which is the first step on getting my optimized listing going. And then I want to add photos and do a bunch of other stuff that we cover in our course. So hope that helps.
All right, so just a follow-up on our last video here. We're just going to check some of our rankings. It's been about 2 weeks, a little over 2 weeks since our put our Google business profile up. And so let's see here where we're at. I think we're already ranking on the first page of Google. If you'd like to get your business ranked on the first page of Google, you could go to googlebusinessprofilelevelup.com. If you want to go straight to a booking with us, go to googlebusinessprofilelevelup.com/GBP. And that should take you where you want to go. Show you some of the results here. So for content writing, already ranked on the first three. Let's see here. Let's see. For email marketing, we are the number, I think it's number 7 listing here. And then for SEO analytics, we are number 7 as well. So that's from zero Google business profile to ranking on the first page within 2 to 3 weeks. We've got that package for you. If you would like to be optimized and boosted and found on Google, look us up and we would love to help your business. We have trainings on the best and most important part of your Google listing. And the training is $47, super affordable for something that, especially if you have multiple businesses to help you. That's kind of the do-it-yourself. We have a done-for-you SEO Google optimization course that we can help you out with, or we can help you out with ranking on the first page of Google. And that's a 12-month commitment at $299. And that is the best package around. You can scan this QR code. You could visit us here. Check us out, and we'd be happy to help. Also have a lot of other stuff that we do, from keyword research to an SEO audit on your website. Happy to help you with a lot of different stuff for your business. Even if you have somebody that does your SEO, have us do an SEO report and figure out what's going on with your site and how you can improve it, whether your H1 tags are off or your meta description is not fully optimized or maybe too long or too short, let us check it out for you. And then you can send that back to your SEO guy and say, hey, can you fix this for me? So hit us up today. Thanks for your time.